about the most experienced runner on the whole course today. And here he is coming to the control. And he's the new leader at control 18. He is 8 seconds faster than Hubman, than Bobak. But he's taken